And for Secretary of State, Democrat and political newcomer Holly Woodings was seen as one of the best chances for the left to take a statewide office. She raised an impressive amount of money, even enough to buy TV ads. Ultimately, though, Republican Lawerence Denney took the spot.